Alright folks, 1 p.m. and no major catch so far, so there's some small salmon. We release some, use some bait and things. So right about now I'm just gonna take a walk along the shoreline with that little rocky and thing to see what valuables or treasure or whatever I find that could be useful, you know. Alright, so we're gonna have a journey there now. Alright, nice. But along the shoreline here, I saw this dry tree, and I think I'll be needing some firewood for my fireside. So I believe when I pass back, I'll chop out a little two sprung and carry it on the van. Yeah. What are we looking for now? Where is this? Ah, nothing with you. What's this here? I have no idea. Kind of rocky terrain along the shoreline here. We take it on the bank here. Hey, what is this? What this doing here? Alright. Have no idea what's this. Anybody know? Have a little cap there. Some, I don't know if it's aluminum or iron or what. I'll leave it there. Oh my! I can't believe what I just find here. Along the shoreline, I find a marble. A marble, a KK marble. Along the shoreline over here. Wow. Alright. I think I'll take that. I'll kill that for my little boy home. And let's roll again. Rope. Nope. Chalk tire. Fallen down tree. Yeah people, how all like the adventure so far? With my Kilimanjaro blade here. Check it out. Kilimanjaro, I don't know how to pronounce it. Inside this tree. Yeah, so people, this is what the great outdoors is about, you know, from taking a stroll along the shoreline. Yeah, right, I gotta make sure it's safe too. And let's explore. Come out with the family, kids, let them put on the hiking shoes and just go a little exploring, man.
Yeah.
We're coming up to something epic here. Yeah folks, we're coming up to something real epic here. Check out this pitch plateau. Because we're close to the pitch lake. Dude, check this out. Wow, this whole mountain of pitch here. Wow, check it out. Growing pitch. Yeah. And look how the water just, let's check it out. Yeah, huge mouth dam. I don't know what to call it, bed or something. A fish. Hi folks, I don't think I could make it further, I wonder. Yeah man, we'll pass through here. A little track here. Yeah. We have a track here. And it seems to have a little stream to cross. It seems to have a little stream down there. Okay. Huh. Alright, but getting down there might be a little tough. Tough or not. Nah man, I is the bushman. Uh-huh. Nice, I believe this pool could have something in it now. Some kind of fish. And we come up to this little opening here. With a concrete structure. See? Nice, so we're heading along now. Alright folks, after the little opening there, we'll be coming out of here now, heading down a little further now. Wow. Nice little epic thing here, check it out. Just look at this beautiful sight here now. Wonderful. Alright, we're heading over this little thing here. And aha, seen a little shoreline in the distance here. I think it's like, that is the shoreline that dock on with the kayak a few months ago, weeks ago or something. I wonder if I could get to it by foot. Right, and we have this little, I don't know what to call it. Yeah. Pass here. Over this here. I believe it have a track there, but I ain't taking it inside there. Because I alone right now and I want to get into no trouble or difficulties. Hey, what is doing here? Huh. Nice, almost to the little shoreline there. Say about 15 minutes to reach here, and wow. Nice place here. Check it out, folks. Simply beautiful. No footprints. No garbage. Yeah. was all the way right by them guys over there. So let me go a little further and see where we see. Alright. Now, here look like some nice fishing grounds with the rocks in the water and you know. Yeah. Could definitely get some game here. Now see that next little shoreline in the distance there, so I'm gonna try and meet it. Yes. Nice. Check out that here. Pitch in the water on the coastline, just growing out of the ground. We're coming up to fishing, seeing fishing line and thing all over. Well, I've seen a lot of that. Alright, so I believe I'm gonna pass through right here. To reach the next piece of shoreline now. Whoa! Here looking more epic. With the little pitch pebbles on the sand. Nice! Woo boy! Hey. Seeing something looking strange there. You know now. I'm just exploring. Check it out. I have no idea what is that, what it doing here in the middle of the thing here. Real concrete slabs. Well actually people, this spot have some garbage. I don't know how this garbage reach here. And a bunch of green fig. Just go around the corner there and see them. Driveway or something to come down here. There folks, now this little peak here look like a nice fishing spot. All I think. And a nice piece of shoreline there. But I ain't going no further now. Probably next day I'll come down here and fish all of this, fish all around here. Yeah. Nice. Yeah, folks. Well, that was a little coastline tour of labidco, a famous fishing spot. Yeah, where people come to fish, camp all the night, and leave the garbage. Well, me, I bag up my garbage and I have it on my van tree. So when I go in the road, find a dumpster and throw it in. And everybody else could do that too. Yeah. Right, people, please keep a clean scene. Remember the Almighty Lord watching you. Right, go destroy the earth, please. Okay, over and out with this video, people. And yeah, hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, comment, whatever. Yeah, adios.